Today we are testing the newly released Hino H.265 Plus 5 megapixel HD TVI DVR and cameras. This product line consists of 5 of the fixed lens housing options and 2 of the motorized varifocal housing options. They all support true WDR and matrix IR. We already have one of the 5 megapixel bullet cameras connected to the DVR with 500 feet of RG59 coax cable. As you can see on the TV screen, the image is clear without any distortion and with high quality resolution. Now we'll dive into the menu options. You can see this camera is currently running at 5 megapixel at 12 frames per second, and it only consumes around 500 kilobytes per second. This is pretty low for a 5 megapixel camera, all thanks to the H.265 Plus powering the DVR. Please visit hinovision.com for more information. Thank you for watching.